Hey guys, it's Sarah, and today I'm coming at you with another vlog. We're just gonna ignore what's going on my face, because it was just a little pimple accident. No big deal. So just ignore it if you can. Surprise! I'm going to Mexico again. Tomorrow. But by the time you guys have seen this, it will have already happened. I need to get some packing done after I get home from school, and then I'm ready to go. We're going to a nearby city tonight for to stay near the airport so that we don't have to get up at 4:30 in the morning tomorrow. Instead, we only have to get up at 6:30, so that's great. It's the exact same place we went to last year, so you guys will recognize some of it, hopefully. I don't know. So that is all I have to say for now. I'm gonna go downstairs for breakfast, and I will see you guys later. Hey guys, so I'm back and it is now after school. It was a good day. It was my last day. Won't be seeing my friends for a while, which kind of sucks, but you know, it's okay. I have a few things that I have to do the night before my mom gets home and we start to head downtown. I have to have a shower, which is first thing on my list. I have to do the final parts of my packing, which is all my packing. Well, all my stuff is laid out. I just have to actually put it into the suitcase, which is the actual packing part. That's pretty much it. I just have to make sure I have everything in order. Everything's good. I'm probably gonna clean up my room a bit so it's not a mess the whole time. And yeah, so I'm gonna go hop in the shower and I will check up on you guys in a bit. So it is now about 6:32 and we are going to be leaving to go downtown within the hour, I think. It's been very calm. We've all been packing and it's all good. Quick disclaimer, I am not doing this at all to brag. It's good. I like documenting my experience for you guys. I just wanted to share this with you guys. So please don't take it like that, because it's not what I'm trying to do. So I will update you guys again later. So I'm going to end today's vlog here. I'm whispering because it's late and I'm in the hotel and it's very echoey, and I don't want to be too loud, but today was a pretty chill day. We packed and now we're here and it's pretty good. Tomorrow we get into the exciting vlogs. We actually get to the resort, we get on the plane, we get past all the stress of the airport, and it gets good. So thank you guys for watching and I will see you guys in tomorrow's vlog. Peace out. And I got breakfast. I got a cookie butter bar from Starbucks and a freshy green smoothie from Freshy. I recommend both. They're both fantastic. We're gonna be going to security soon, but I have to finish this stuff before we go because I cannot bring any liquids through. But all should be good. I'll update you guys again in a moment. It was a longer flight than I'd expected. And there was a little bit of turbulence, but it wasn't too bad. So we're gonna go check in the room. My grandmother and my mom are just checking in. Then we're gonna go to the buffet because we're all starving. I've only had breakfast and now it's 5 o'clock in the afternoon. and we are going to and we're probably gonna go for a swim, but I'll see what time it is by the time we're done in the buffet. We're just gonna check everything out, show them around a bit, and I will update you guys in a bit. Now going to dinner, and we're going to the buffet for the first night. Tomorrow we're having friends, which I'm really excited about. And I got changed, just to look a little bit more presentable. Outfit of the day, I got these sandals from Old Navy. These overalls are from Forever 21, and then my t-shirt is from Walmart. So there's that. Now we're going to dinner, and I will update you guys again later. I'm going to end the vlog here. We had dinner in the buffet just back there. I had a steak. Let me just say, it was thebomb.com. It was like, it was fantastic. I haven't gone swimming yet, but we're probably gonna do that tomorrow. And right now we're just kind of chilling in the little courtyard area. So I figured I would end it here just so that it's done, because then we're just gonna go back to the room and I'm probably gonna go to sleep after I'm done editing this. But yeah, ending it here. You guys will see me in like literally like 2 seconds because this is all one vlog. But yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out. Good morning, guys. So it is the next day and we are about to head to breakfast. We're gonna go to the buffet. I don't really know what. I think we're gonna come back and then go swimming, and then I will update you guys again later. We are just going back to the room now. I'm sorry I haven't vlogged much. We are just swimming. Now I'm wet. I'm gonna shower because my hair feels disgusting. And don't really know. We have a dinner reservation for 9 o'clock at night. So like, it's currently, sorry about that noise. Lots of wildlife. It is currently about 5, I think. So I'm gonna shower and like just relax for a bit, because like I'm tired. The sun makes me tired. So yeah, I will update you guys again in a bit. Hopefully I'll be more presentable by then. So it is currently about 7 o'clock at night. No, a little bit later. I don't know the exact time. And I told you I'd be more presentable the next time you saw me. So I straightened my hair, but it's still really puffy from the water. I did take a shower, and now I'm wearing a dress. This is from Aeropostale, and my shoes are again from Old Navy. We're going to meet my grandparents in their room, and we're gonna go for some drinks before we go to our 9 o'clock dinner. I'm excited, but like it's late. That's really late for dinner. But then we can go home and sleep. The bed was so comfortable last night. Like, it was fantastic. So yeah, and that is all I have for you guys right now. I will see you guys again in a bit. So I'm going to end the vlog for today. I'm being very loud because there's a very loud man behind me. So I'm trying to make sure that you guys can hear me. Hopefully you can. We just had dinner at Leffler, and it was French/international. And you could probably, well, I showed you in the clips, hopefully you could see, it was really dark in there. But I had a virgin mango tango to drink, and then I had steak tartare, or beef tartare, for appetizer. It's pretty much raw steak. It sounds weird, but it's really good. And then I had the grilled octopus for dinner, and it was fantastic. I just couldn't eat a lot of it. It was just really filling, so I didn't eat it all, but it was really good. So we're gonna head back to the room. I am so tired. I'm gonna sleep like a baby tonight, and I will see you guys in tomorrow's vlog. Peace out. Good morning, guys. So it is our second full day at the resort, the third vlog. We're going to breakfast. So yeah, then we're done here at the pool. I'm gonna head back to the room and get my goggles and stuff before I go and meet them all there. But yeah, that's all I have for you guys now, and I will update you again in a bit.
So we are now going to lunch. I was just swimming for like 2.5 hours. And it's really hot. It is so freaking hot. It's like 30 degrees Celsius. Swimming is a necessity at this point. We're gonna have lunch. We're all meeting back here, and I will update you guys again in a bit.
So we are now back in the hotel room. I'm just on my little top bunk up here. And we have a much earlier dinner reservation tonight. It's only 8:15, which is fantastic. But it is. It's earlier than 9, and I'll take that. We're meeting my grandparents at about 7 just to get like a cocktail, or in my case, a mocktail, before dinner, and just to talk a bit, and then we're gonna go to dinner. Tonight we are having fondue, which is interesting because I've never had fondue, so I'm excited to give that a shot. And then that's pretty much it for the night. We went swimming for a long time. I got a lot of sun today. And yeah, so that is all I have for you guys right now. I'm just about to watch Netflix and relax a bit, and I will update you guys in a bit. We're just going to dinner now. We're going to the fondue restaurant, and we just got some drinks at a bar while we were waiting. Now we're going to the restaurant, and the next clip will probably be me ending the vlog, but I will show you guys what I got for dinner, and I will update you guys again in a bit. So we are now back in the room, or I am. They do this market every Thursday in the lake courtyard. So my family went to check it out, but I am really, really tired. So I decided to stay in the room, start getting ready for bed. So that's what I did. I'm in my pajama shirt. And yeah, they should be back in a bit. I'm gonna end the vlog here because, like I said, I'm getting ready for bed. I will see you tomorrow. Peace out. Hey guys, so I am sorry that I'm starting today's vlog so late. I left my iPod in the room to charge, and I didn't really get a chance to vlog until now. So we were just swimming. It's about 12:30. It's not too late, but you know, I could have started earlier. So we were just swimming for a while, and now I'm just heading back to the room because I got a couple of burns on my armpits. So I'm gonna go put some aloe on those, and I'm gonna put some more sunscreen on my shoulders just to make sure that I am safe because I'm trying to tan, not burn. Today's nice because there are a few clouds in the sky, so although it's sunny every once in a while, there's a bit of shade, and we were able to get our pool chairs in the shade. So yeah, I'm heading back to the room. My mom was there, like I can see it. And yeah, so I will update you guys in a bit. So we are now about to go to dinner. We have an 8:30 reservation. My flyaways are really killing me. I have my hair in a bun. Oh, it's messing up. with a little bow to match the bow on my shirt. And then I just have my jean shorts, or a pair, and my sandals that I wear every day, every night, all the time. So we're going to Mexican tonight, which I'm super excited about because it was my favorite last year. I had salmon and it was fantastic. So that's where we're going tonight. I'm, like I said, very excited. It's really awkward because people keep walking by me and I'm talking to a camera. We're going to have some drinks again before the dinner, and I will update you guys again in a bit. Over. I'm tired. We're gonna go to bed, and there's not much else that I have to vlog, so I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Peace out. So good morning, guys. We're by the pool. I'm in my bathing suit from Old Navy.
you're wondering. And I'm just waiting for my family to come and meet me. I'm very pleased with where I'm tanning. I feel like I haven't burnt a lot, and I feel like my tan is pretty even. So I think I'm doing a pretty good job of that. I've been putting so much sunscreen on every day. We had breakfast and it was good, and I had this weird thing, it was like sweet rice, it was like sticky rice, but it was like sweet, it was really good. Anyways, so yeah, that is all I have for you guys right now, and I will update you again in a bit.
Hey guys, so we are now back in the room. It is about 1 minute. I was about to go check my iPhone for the time, but then I remembered that's what I'm filming on. It's like 4:40, I believe. We have dinner reservation for 7:15. And we're meeting my grandparents at 6:30, I think, if I got all that right. We just went to the ice cream shop. I got this baby. It's like half melted because we had to walk all the way back. But it is chocolate chip ice cream with chocolate sprinkles and chocolate drizzle. It is so good. It is like amazing. So honestly, cookie dough is one of my favorite flavors of all time. So if it's an option, I'm pretty much gonna get it unless Moose Tracks is an option. But it wasn't, so I got cookie dough, and it is really good. And tonight we're going to Teppanyaki, which will have some awesome footage. Teppanyaki is when they do the cooking right in front of you, which is really exciting. We did it last year, and I had the vlog Flaming Onions as my title, and I will link that in the description. Actually, I'll just link the entire playlist so that you can go and check those out. And yeah. So that's all I have for now, and I will update you guys again in a bit.
We are now going to dinner. We are going to Teppanyaki night. OOTN, so for the night. I'm wearing this cat dress. It's from that brand Divided. I believe that's H&M. And then I'm wearing different shoes. These are from Forever 21. So I'm switching it up a bit. I will definitely have some footage of the Teppanyaki in the vlog. We're going in about 5 minutes, so I wanted to get this in while I still could. And yeah, so I will update you guys again after dinner. So we're just walking back from dinner, and Jake and I, my brother, if you didn't watch the Whisper Challenge, we are both exhausted. So we're going back to the room just to relax and then go to sleep, because that's what you do in bed. Yeah, we're not far, so we're just going. And my parents are gonna meet us back in the room in a bit. And yeah, so that's all I have for you guys today, and I will see you in tomorrow's vlog. Peace out. Good morning, guys. So we're just going to breakfast, and then we are going to Fifth Avenue, which is like the main shopping street in Playa del Carmen. There's some tourist shops and some not normal shops, but like, you know, like brands like Forever 21 and like Adidas. So we're gonna do some shopping. I have pesos to use, and we are going to see what time the shuttle leaves for the resort. And more people are staring at me. But yeah, so that's all I have for now, and I will update you guys again in a bit. Now on Fifth Avenue in Playa del Carmen. It was a really short bus ride. It was like 20 minutes. We're just waiting because my grandmother's looking at some silver, so I figured now would be a good time to vlog. We are going up one end, then back down the other, and yeah. So I think I'm gonna look at some like animal sculptures. Those are really cute. And yeah, so that's all for now, and I will update you guys again in a bit. So we are just in another store, and I got some stuff. First, I got that bracelet right there, the top one with the strings. Really like that. That's all I got for now. I'm looking at some other stuff, but like, I still have enough money, but I don't really know if I want to buy it. But that's all I have for now, and I will update you guys again in a bit. I'm gonna end the vlog here because we're done with dinner and it is pouring rain outside, and I don't want to get my iPod wet. So yeah, it was a good day. We had seafood for dinner. It was fantastic. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow morning. Peace out. Hey guys, so I'm sorry I'm starting this vlog late. We already had breakfast. There wasn't much to vlog there. And so my brother and I are just going to the ice cream parlor, and then we are going to the pool. It is nice because it's pretty overcast. So there's like wind and it's not too hot, so if I decide I don't want to go swimming, I won't be scalding in the heat. So that's good. I had a pretty good breakfast. I tried this green juice, it was interesting. But yeah. That's all I have for now, so I will update you guys again in a bit. Hey guys, so I'm back in the room. I came back here for a bit because I wasn't feeling fantastic, but I'm feeling better now, so I think I'm gonna go back to the pool where the rest of my family is. But I'm also gonna get some lunch. We're going to French again tonight, which should be fun and good because I really liked it the first night. And yeah, so I was just relaxing for a bit. I watched some YouTube and I'm feeling so much better now. So like I said, I'm gonna go back to the room after I get some food, and all is good. So I will update you guys again in a bit. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'm really sorry I didn't vlog very much today. There just wasn't much to vlog. So this is the end of this week's vlog, which is super exciting. So stay tuned next Tuesday for the rest of my vacation vlogs. And I'm sorry this video was so long, but in the description you could have skipped. I'll do the same thing in the next video. You can skip to the different days. If you did enjoy this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. I'd really appreciate it. And be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. I'd really appreciate it. I'm trying to get to 150. So if you help me get there, I'd be really happy. And yeah, we went to French again tonight. It was really good. And yeah, so I will see you guys tomorrow, but you'll see me next week. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in next week's video. Peace out.